And secondly, Joe, Tyrone Woodley, you're a freaking coward. Why did you let this happen? I'll take this whooping tonight. This is supposed to be you. You can't run. You can't hide no more, Tyrone Woodley. I'm coming for you. Let me say, this is the real championship belt, Tyrone Woodley. If you got something to say, come see me.
He don't deserve a title shot. Besides Damian Maia, who else? Nobody.
This is the real championship belt, Tyrone Woodley. If you got something to say, come see me.
He don't deserve a title shot. Besides Damian Maia, who else? Nobody. And when I asked to fight him, he doesn't want to fight me.
Keep using your time to promote me. That's why you're a mark.
Yo, you want to talk? You talk
trash on Twitter. Junior, settle down, Junior.
See, we lift.
You ain't ready for prime time yet.
When I asked to fight him, he doesn't want to fight me.
Keep using your time to promote me. That's why you're a mark.
Yo, you want to talk? You talk
trash. Junior, settle down, Junior.
See, we lift.
You ain't ready for prime time yet, son.
We lift.
You ain't ready for prime time. That's why you on digital cable, boy. I'm on pay-per-view. Sit your down, Junior.
We live 20 miles apart.
Junior.
See, we lift.
You ain't ready for prime time yet, son.
We lift.
You ain't ready for prime time. That's why you on digital cable, boy. I'm on pay-per-view.
We live
down, Junior. Yes, son.
We lift.
You ain't ready for prime time. That's why you on digital cable, boy. I'm on pay-per-view.
We lift.
Down, Junior.
We live 20 miles apart. We live 20 miles apart, and we have mutual friends. If it's beef, we can do it.
And no one gives a fuck about you, Dana White.
All day.
No one cares about you. You're a nobody. Get a rank win, then come holler at me when you get a rank win.
You do. Hey, you weren't talking all this trash backstage just now, were you? You acting real tough out here in front of the media. Everybody know you fake. If it's beef, we can do it. We live 20 miles apart. 20 miles apart. And we got mutual friends. We can meet right when we get back. It's not a problem.
So let me ask you this. You know, you're coming at me hard.
And getting them ready mentally, physically, and always emotionally to become permanently housed and to really be productive members of our society and not into their communities. Homes for the Brave provide everything for veterans once they walk through those doors, from food to clothing and toiletries. Homes for the Brave has two mad houses for veterans place in their homes. Stay between 90 days and Bridgeport. This is the UC Fox. See what